Hi everyone, it's Daniel. Welcome back to Gaming Guru. How are you doing? In this video, I'm going to build on the Wanted Quest that I did last time. Let's see here, I'm in Falador. I'm gonna head to the White Knight Castle. And if you haven't seen or completed the Wanted Quest, you should see the previous video in the series. I'm doing this recording immediately after that one. I concluded the Wanted video here at the White Knight Armory. If you go to Servin, if you right click on him, you have to talk on a trade option. If you talk to him, hello, greetings, do you have anything to trade? And then he will immediately identify. Let's see. Well, of course, I'm not a White Knight armor after all. You are currently the novice level. Alright, so now I'm going to show you while I'm looking at this, because I just completed the quest a little while before starting this video, so I did not have yet start building that rank. But I'm going to go ahead and show you really quick. Let me switch screens here. Alright, so here we go. This is the number of Black Knight kills, and this is the White Knight ring and the White Knight equipment available. Alright, so 100 kills or less, I'm a novice. 200 kills beyond, 300 kills page. 500 kills noble, 800 kills adept, and 1300 kills master. And at 1300 kills, 1300, I got the achievement of White Knight Rises. So that's what we're aiming for, 1300 kills to complete this. So I'm going to show you in this video how long that takes. So I'm going to put back the other one. Bear with me just a minute. I'm gonna clear this off so I can go on. All right. So and you can see now in the shop, I have access only to those first two things. The rest of these are not available. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go over to Taverly, and I am. I am going to set up my cannon, and I'm going to take care of 1,300 Black Knights until it identifies this. The achievement pops up that I have completed 1,300, and then if you want to fast forward through the video to see the end, you can do that. If you want to watch the whole time, you're welcome to do that. But this should give you a gauge as to approximately how long it takes to get this achievement. Alright, this is how you get to the Black Knights. This is a repeat of the Wanted Quest. It's the same Luminous Path. It's a repeat. There's the same way to get here that I did before. No changes since an hour ago. It's still a thing. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put down a cannon here, and then you are, of course, free to fast forward if you want, or watch the whole time, however you'd like to do it. It's up to you. For your reference, I have Vandal's helmet, chest plate, tassets, Vandal's boots, Vandal's gloves, Vandal's godsword, Obsidian Cave, Amulet of Glory, and Ring of Wealth. Alright, and then I have Shirk, the heal up. I have a cannon, and I have 5200 cannon ammo to start with, and I have a Falador teleport to get back quickly to Falador if I need to, or if I finish whatever the case is. So, alright, let's begin. It is now 5 minutes and 30 seconds into the video, and I am starting. Just saw nothing personal achievement just came up a moment ago, so that started. I now have a score of killing 215 Black Knights. So I'm at 215, it's 9.5 minutes into the video. So approximately 4 minutes, and I have 215. I saw, as you saw just a moment ago, I'm at 401 kills, and I'm just now eating my first piece of jerk as I'm healing up just a bit. I will continue. We're at 16 minutes in the video. As you can see in the display, a moment ago I killed 562 black knights. I had to adjust the display a little bit because we kept popping up the value of the drops over what I was saying. And at 562 plus kills, so now I'm at 579, and I'm just about to eat my second piece of food. Alright, so that's a good kill rate. I started with 5,200 cannon ammo. And I'm more than one third there to the 1,300, and I have 4,000, more than 4,000 cannon ammo still left, still remaining. All right, 6,200 life remaining. So I'm gonna eat the second piece now. At So I'm about almost halfway. So, if we notice, we are let's check. Yep, the interface is correct. I will show you. So 749 Black Knights, and if you notice, the cannon is at 3 minutes remaining, so we have to click on the cannon to top it off at the 24-25 minutes, like that. So one time during the process, you will need to renew the cannon, about halfway, more than halfway now. So 749, coming up on the Adept. The Adept is 800. All right, and I'm just about to eat my third piece of food. 65, 62 out of 8,500. So in about a minute here, all right, 64.99, I will eat the third piece. And my kill count. And I just got a message a moment ago. Let me pull out my box. It tells you in here in the all chat. It says, "Congratulations, you are now White Knight Adept." That means I passed 800. All right. That's interesting. I augmented my bandos, well, I guess my bandos armor, so I'm gaining experience there. That's nice. All right, so I wanted to show you that. It tells you in the chat when you get the level, but I'm already about two-thirds of the way to completing this task. And we're exactly 30 minutes in the video at this time. All right, we are coming up on 34 and a half minutes. So we've been at Black Knights for about 29 minutes and some seconds. I thought I would give you an update. I thought I would give you an update as to how many at the 30-minute mark. So at the approximately the 30-minute mark, 999. Let's do that again. I like 1,000 better. There's 1,005. So 1,005 at 30 minutes. Right, and I used 3 food in that time. I started with 5,200 cannon ammo. I have 3,146 remaining in my backpack at 1,005 Black Knights. Remember, 1,300 is the master level. That's all that we need to complete this task. So I anticipate in the next approximately 5 minutes or less, this task will be complete. We're a little bit over 38 minutes into the video. I'm at 1,100 Black Knights, and I am just now eating my fourth piece of food to heal up. About 1,100. I am just about complete. Alright, so I decided to put my microphone and video back on now. We're just about done with this task. Alright, so for those of you who forwarded, fast-forwarded the video towards the end, we're coming near the end now. Let's see. I'm at 1,271 Black Knight kills. I've eaten for Shark the entire time, not using any fare. Full Bandos set with Bandos God Sword, Nasuri, and Cape. Started at 5,200 Cannonball, and I'm now at approximately 2,516 plus whatever's inside the cannon. And ,300. There's my achievement. So I will pick up the cannon, port back to Falador. That's the final number, so someone can math that if they want. I started with 5,200 cannon ball and completed with 2,516. Somebody can calculate that and put it in the comments below. Let me head back now to the Sirvan where I started this video. And I want to show you now the shop. It should now be full, and he should now recognize me as a master. Alright, so serve and talk. Hello, greetings, traveler. Do you have anything to trade? Option one. Well, of course, I'm the White Knight's armor. For a dedicated White Knight to have reached master level like yourself, you get only the very best of all equipment available. Alright, and on the next screen, as you can see, now everything is available, the whole shop. And as of the recording of this video, I'm looking at the buy and sell price, so the store prices and the GE prices. Every one of these items sell for a profit on Grand Exchange. So this is also a good money-making guide for you. So keep that in mind. So all right. So this should about conclude the video on the White Knight timer and the White Knight rank of the White Knight Rises achievement. And the sharing and liking and subscribing you will do if you like this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Of course, thank you for watching, and we would appreciate a super thanks. Thank you. Have a nice day. I'll see you in the next video.